Hello everyone. So today we are going to talk about the enduring legacy of Mahatma Gandhi. Even today, Mahatma Gandhi's relevance remains significant across the various fields, some of which are non-violence resistance, which is also called Satyagraha, the non-violent movement of Satyagraha that focuses on the truth by which India got independent from Britishers' moral integrity. Gandhi emphasized the importance of ethical leadership on moral values, self-reliance. Gandhi advocates self-sufficiency, local production, and reduced dependency on others, thus advocating thinking globally and acting locally, social justice and equality. Gandhi fought for abolition of untouchability and the upliftment of marginalized communities in India. That was prevalent at that time. Global peace and conflict resolution. War with destroying people's life all over the world, Gandhi's vision of peace and brotherhood continues to be a cornerstone for world, personal discipline and spirituality. Gandhi combined political activism with personal discipline and spirituality, believing that social change began with the individual. Essentially, Gandhi's relevance endured because of his ideal timeless issues such as inequality, injustice, violence, and the pursuit of an ethical, peaceful world. That's why he inspires individuals and the world worldwide.